Welcome back to a brand new Coffee Tech Show with Jan. And good to hear all the exciting messages so far on the community, that it is appreciated to support everybody. So good to hear. That makes me always enthusiastic to create some more videos about all those exciting products. Now today, I got my Trio C60 in, so hopefully another exciting video for you. I wanted to show you what is inside the box, and I know a lot of customers already received it, because that of course has the highest priority, but at least for who hasn't seen it, I want to show you what's inside the box, and also the connectors on the Trio C60, and probably the next couple of videos, I will show you all the exciting features of the Trio C60, because there's a lot of innovation in there, and also for the next couple of years, you probably expect a lot of good stuff. You probably remember the 8500 and 8800, which are still, I think, very exciting products. That type of innovation, we probably also see that with the C60. There's a lot of extra horsepower in there for the future. Now, let me quickly get started, because I'm always trying to keep it within one or two coffee breaks, of course. So, and this is always an exciting moment. First of all, the box. I think it looks really nice. The poly look and feel similar to the headsets, if you've seen it, the speaker boxes, the Studio X30, X50, they all have now similar look and feel. So I think that is for poly, I think, really, really nice. What is inside the box? So first of all, well protected and protection plate. Always good for the shipment. Now, inside the box, first of all, the C60, and I will show you all the connectors, etc., in a bit. Now, we have some documentation to get started quickly. So, some documentation about what is in the box. What are some optional components, like an injector? An optional component is also a USB cable, if you want to hook it up to your PC. And probably a lot of those cables are coming already with other devices. For example, with the Poly G series, the Teams Room system, it already has the USB cable that comes along to hook that up to the Trio C60. Also, if you look at the extension mics, optional components, so you can extend it, and I will show you where you can connect that. Also, there are some instructions how to put the cabling underneath, which I will show you. The cabling concerning the injector and the additional extension mics, etc. But I will show you a lot of that, a lot of those things. So, what is more? An Ethernet cable. So, we got a Cat5e, 25 feet. So, that means a little bit more than 7.5 meters. And that's it. Let me show you. Also, always an exciting moment, the Trio C60. It's a very modern look and feel, very, very nice. It's similar touch as the Studio X30 and X50. And yeah, you can see it looks really, really modern. So the screen comes a little bit out of the Trio, very nice. Now, let's look at the connectors, both the top and underneath. Let me take it a little bit closer so you can see it. So first of all, here at the front screen, you see a proximity sensor right here. So there's a proximity sensor, so you, when you walk into the room, and for example when it's paired with the X30, X50, or with the G7500, then it can wake up the system. And so as you see here, the proximity sensor. Now on all corners we have here the volume control, as you see here in the middle, the mute. Same thing is here. So on all corners, you can see here the connectors. And same here, mute and the volume control. And also right here. And yeah, it looks really nice. So what else is available? I think I saw right here, there's a Kensington lock. Yeah, so you can hook it up a table if you want. And also, interesting on this side, there's here an USB-A. Let me show you. There's here a USB-A connector where you can load your phone. Yeah, so that's also very nice. So in case you are in the room and you need to quickly find a loading point for your phone, that's also available here on the side of the Trio. Now, what's on the other end? Let me show you. So this is all underneath the device. And also what is nice is there's lightning here on all corners. So when this device is on a table, you can see that the light is shining a bit on the table side. Also when it's muted, etc. So the lights also a bit shining there. Now, concerning the connectors, let me show you and walk it through. So you got here cable guidance. So if you hook it up, you can easily hook it right through to the guidance here. Let me start here at the top. So we have here an HDMI in. That is not available today. It's for future use. So if you pair it up with the X3050 or G7500, and you will probably be able to use the HDMI in the future. So we got here two Ethernet ports. One is the LAN in and the other one is the line out. What is also nice is if you put a PoE plus on the line in, you can even power a second one to cascade. Power that up and connect it and cascade with each other. So I will probably show that in one of the next videos. And we got here the USB mini port. And so here you can hook it up, for example, to your PC to extend speaker and mic to this device, or hook it up to the G-series, the Teams room system, or yeah, to any other Windows device through USB mini and then through USB-A. Now here you can have the cable guidance underneath. So it's very nice. So there's nothing ready on the table. You can really guide them here. And also we got here two connectors for your extension mics, the RG11. Yeah, and this is underneath the Trio C60, very clear. Now, in this device, there's a lot of new technology. And so it's really ready for the future. So 2.4 gig Wi-Fi, 5 gig Wi-Fi. It's got the Bluetooth inside, so all the latest and greatest in here. So you can even pair it up to your mobile and use this as a speaker and mic on your table or your personal conference, your personal office or small huddle space. So there's a lot of use cases for this device. And that's it. This concludes the unboxing. There's not a lot more to talk about. As I said, probably in the next couple of videos, I will show you all the exciting features on this device today. I just wanted to show you the unboxing and show you all the connectors, etc. Hopefully, it was useful. And yeah, I'm already looking forward to the next videos.